I'm not a politician naturally, I'm a businessman. I want to head the transitional period. Parties will contest election. I will not be part of that. I will just conduct the election. If anybody who wins, we hand over power. I will leave as a private citizen and continue my business.